Llano sub-region has been marginalized and only has 3% of the tarmacked national road network.
Members of Llano parliamentary group, led by their chairperson, expressed their discontent during a news briefing at parliament. They say the entire region only has 3% of the tarmacked national road network.
The 152.5 kilometers of tarmac available are only present in 4 out of 10 districts, including Lira City. A great percentage of the population, therefore, has never seen a tarmac road.
We have had enough of burying of our people due to accidents on the Lira Kambini Road. We've had enough of pregnant mothers dying because of ambulances that have broken down on that road.
13 members of parliament hailing from Llano have highlighted delayed repairs on the 75-kilometer Lira Kamding Highway, saying it's in the worst state covered by more maram than tarmac. They claim the road has claimed a lot of lives, especially pregnant women.
And I don't know whether it's in order to make statements and then the statements just continue like that in August and say that the acquisition of the right of way for this particular road would start this financial year. Actually, she said October.
That enough is enough. We have been demanding that government looks at Llano sub-region as part of Uganda, but we have never gotten any answer.
We have given you the ultimatum that the chair did express of the 24 hours, but that would be in the extreme. To avert that, we intend and we pray that you be guided to answer to the quest of the Llano people.
Members of parliament accused government for doing less to improve road connectivity in Llano, despite their huge contribution to the economy and their support to the ruling NRM. Prime Minister Robina Nabanja has extended her apologies to legislators from the region and reaffirmed government's commitment to fix road challenges in the area.
I want to assure the leaders and the people of Llano sub-region that government of Uganda is committed to providing the infrastructure and services necessary for socio-economic transformation of this country without marginalization of any region.
Nabanja explained that the works on Lira Kamding Highway have been delayed by approval of environmental safeguard requirements by the World Bank, which they have tasked the contractor to fast track.
We have, in the meantime, told the contractor or instructed him to make intensive maintenance activities to keep the road motorable and ensure the safety of the road users.